Bendito sea Dios, Padre, Hijo y Espíritu Santo. Reading is from Numbers, la primera lectura del libro de Números.
dejándose llevar por ellos, se pusieron a llorar y a decir: ojalá tuviéramos carne para comer. Estábamos bien a la memoria del pescado que comíamos gratis en Egipto. También comíamos pepinos, melones, cebollas y ajos. Pero ahora nos estamos muriendo de hambre y no se ve otra cosa que mana. José oyó que los israelitas de sus familiares lloraban a la entrada de sus tiendas. El Señor estaba muy enojado y Moisés también se disgustó y le dijo al Señor: ¿por qué me tratas mal a mí que soy tu siervo? ¿Qué tienes contra mí que me has hecho cargar con este pueblo? ¿Acaso soy yo su padre o su madre para que me pidas que los lleve en brazos como a niños de pecho hasta el país que prometiste a sus antepasados? ¿De dónde voy a sacar carne para dar de comer a toda esta gente que viene llorando a decirme: danos carne para comer? Yo no puedo ya encargarme de llevar solo a todo este pueblo. Es una carga demasiado pesada para mí. Si vas a seguir tratándome así, mejor quítame la vida, si es que de veras me estimas. Así no tendré que verme en tantas dificultades. Pero el Señor le contestó: reúneme a 70 ancianos israelitas, de los que sepas que tienen autoridad en el pueblo, y tráelos a la tienda del encuentro, y que esperen allí contigo. Moisés salió y contó al pueblo lo que el Señor le había dicho. Reunió a los 70 ancianos israelitas y los colocó alrededor de la tienda. Entonces el Señor bajó en la nube y habló con Moisés. Luego tomó una parte del espíritu de Moisés y se la dio a los 70 ancianos. En cuanto el espíritu reposó sobre ellos, comenzaron a hablar como profetas. Pero esto no volvió a repetirse. Dos hombres, uno llamado Eldad y el otro Medad, habían sido escogidos entre los 70, pero no fueron a la tienda, sino que se quedaron en el campamento. Sin embargo, también sobre ellos reposó el Espíritu y comenzaron a hablar como profetas en el campamento. Entonces un muchacho fue corriendo a decirle a Moisés: Eldad y Medad están hablando como profetas en el campamento. Entonces Josué, hijo de Nun, que desde joven era ayudante de Moisés, dijo: Señor mío, Moisés, prohíbeles que lo hagan. Pero Moisés le contestó: ¿ya está celoso por mí? Ojalá el Señor le diera el Espíritu a todo su pueblo, y así todos fueran profetas. Palabra del Señor.
Thank you. be healed. The prayer of the righteous is powerful and effective. Elijah was a human being like us, and he prayed fervently that it might not rain, and for 3 years and 6 months it did not rain on the earth. And he prayed again, and the heaven gave rain, and the earth yielded its harvest. My brothers and sisters, if any one among you wanders from the truth and is brought back by another, you should know that whoever brings back a sinner from wandering will save a sinner's soul from death and will cover a multitude of sins. The word of the Lord.
Stumbling block before one of these little ones who believe in me. It would be better for you if a great millstone were hung around your neck and you were thrown into the sea. If your hand causes you to stumble, cut it off. It is better for you to enter life maimed than to have two hands and to go to hell, to the unquenchable fire.
Y si tu pie te hace caer en pecado, cortátelo. Es mejor
que entres cojo en la vida y no que con los dos pies seas arrojado al infierno. Si tu ojo te hace caer en pecado, sácatelo. Es mejor que entres con un solo ojo en el reino de Dios.
No que tú los dos ojos
seas arrojado al infierno, donde los gusanos no mueren y el fuego no se apaga.
Porque todos serán salados con fuego. La sal es
buena,
pero
si deja
de estar
salada, ¿cómo podrán ustedes hacerla útil? Vez. Tengan sal en ustedes y vivan en paz unos con otros. El Evangelio del Señor.
Te alabamos, Cristo Señor.
Señor.
Thank you. Hey, Trinity. I'm Aaron. You may recognize me from some of our online services. When I was prompted up here with a red box. Telling Bible stories to the children. I've been a little less visible since we get back inside church because I'm doing my own learning in graduate school, but I'm so grateful and thankful that I get to be here with you during this celebration of our confirmants.
Hola, yo me llamo Aaron. Estoy muy orgulloso porque he sido parte de la clase de las personas que aquí están para su confirmación y para su primera comunión.
When I'm not at Trinity, I'm a person who talks a lot about church. I talk a lot about working for churches, and I often do that in not very churchy spaces. All of you who are baptized and confirmed can do that, and actually should. We all promise to proclaim the word, an example of the good news of God in Christ. And I've found that we talk about church in the right way, even in places like Burning Man and in public schools. People ask me a lot of good questions about it.
Cuando no estoy en Trinity, soy una persona que habla bastante sobre la iglesia y sobre trabajar con iglesias. A veces en lugares donde uno no esperara la iglesia. Todos ustedes que son bautizados y confirmados pueden hacer eso. Y de veras ustedes lo debían de hacer, porque ustedes han prometido proclamar por palabra y ejemplos la buena noticia de Cristo Jesús. Y yo he encontrado que cuando hablo de la iglesia, de una manera adecuada, hasta en lugares muy civiles como la escuela, la gente me pregunta muchas cosas sobre la iglesia.
And recently my favorite question has been, what is confirmation? What is this thing you're constantly talking about for the last couple of weeks? And I usually tell people about the outward sign of the sacramental rite. The vision being present, the laying on of hands, the ritual, and the congregation, all of you, being present here as our young people make this mature expression of their faith.
Recientemente la gente ha estado preguntando qué es la confirmación. Y por lo regular le digo a la gente que es una seña exterior de este rito sacramental. Que el obispo presente pone sus manos sobre el candidato para la confirmación, el rito, y la congregación estando aquí, mientras que nuestros hijos y hijas hacen una expresión madura de su fe.
But what I and the adult mentors have had the joy of being a part of is the inward grace of the sacrament. For us in our confirmants, this has been a time of study, a time of contemplation, and of connecting deeper with church life. We've all been changed.
Pero yo y los mentores adultos han tenido el gozo de ser parte de la gracia interior. Para nosotros, por nuestros confirmados, este ha sido un tiempo de estudio, de contemplación y de una conexión más profunda con la vida eclesial, con nuestros candidatos y para confirmación, todos hemos sido cambiados.
To be perfectly honest, I had one foot out of the door at Trinity when the idea of running a confirmation class came up. I just started my own graduate school classes, and I'm currently spending 5 days a week in a ninth grade physics classroom. And frankly, these confirmation classes were very different from the usual.
todavía un pie dentro de Trinity y con la idea de poner la clase de confirmación apenas surgió. Yo acababa de empezar mis clases graduadas de, para enseñar y este momento estoy poniendo 5 días a la semana enseñando en una clase de física, de ciencias físicas en la secundaria. Estas clases de confirmación fueron muy diferentes de mi escuela secundaria, donde nos reuníamos más regularmente, no teníamos las clases por Zoom y YouTube, como lo hemos tenido que hacer en estos momentos.
I'm reminded of a conversation I had with Jim Alexander, Trinity's senior warden and another adult mentor in our confirmation program. And this was after our church history class. And this was a class where we did our best to cram 2,000 years of the history of Christianity into an hour. I know, it was a tough time. And we were both lamenting over feeling like we didn't have enough time, enough space, to really make a program that did right by our young adults.
Estoy recordando de una conversación que tuve con Jim Alexander, el mayor, el guardián mayor de Trinity y otro mentor adulto en nuestro programa de confirmación. Después de la clase sobre la historia, habíamos hecho lo mejor para condensar 2,000 años de la historia de la iglesia a una hora. Y los dos estábamos tristes que no tuvimos suficiente de tiempo para hacer un programa que recibiera a nuestros jóvenes mejor.
But I reminded Jim of the words we hear and the words we say during baptisms and confirmations. The persons being baptized and the people being confirmed aren't the only ones who make vows. We, as a congregation, make a really important vow as well. We are asked, will you who witness these vows do all in your power to support these people in their life in Christ? And we answer emphatically, yes, we will.
Pero me estoy recordé a Jim de las palabras que escuchamos y decimos durante los bautismos y las confirmaciones. La persona que es bautizada no es la única que hace un voto. Nosotros, como congregación, hacemos un voto muy importante también. Harán ustedes, los testigos de estos votos, hacer todo en tu poder para apoyar a estas personas en su vida en Cristo. Y nosotros contestamos con énfasis, sí lo haremos.
So, for our candidates for confirmation, take a look at your congregation. We're here making a vow to continue supporting you in your journey of faith. We'll continue to learn from you, just as you learn from us. You aren't done. This is just the beginning. But I promise there's no more Zoom classes.
So, para los candidatos de confirmación, de un vistazo a la congregación. Todos estamos haciendo un voto a continuar apoyarte a ti en tu jornada de fe. Nosotros continuaremos de aprender de ti tal como ustedes aprenden de nosotros. No estás solo, no estás sola. Solamente están al principio. Pero no hay más clases de confirmación o de Zoom.
And to our congregation, this is a day to celebrate our young people and others being confirmed and received. But this is also a day to remind you. It's a reminder of your job as a congregation. We're here supporting each other in our journeys as Christians, and to support each other in our journeys in life. This is hard, and none of us can do this alone. But when we do it together, we become an outward sign of people transformed into the body of Christ.
Y a nuestra congregación aquí presente, este es el día a celebrar nuestros jóvenes y otras personas que van a ser confirmados y recibidos. Pero este día también es un recuerdo a ustedes. Este es un recuerdo de tu trabajo, tu empleo en la congregación. Nos estamos apoyándonos en nuestras jornadas como cristianos y apoyándonos mutuamente en nuestras jornadas en la vida. Esto es difícil y ninguno de nosotros lo podemos hacer solos. Pero cuando lo hacemos juntos, nos hacemos una señal externa y visible de las personas transformadas para estar en el cuerpo de Cristo.
And that's your last confirmation class.
Y esa es tu clase última de confirmación.
The candidates will now be presented. Candidates, do you reaffirm your renunciation of evil?
I do.
Do you renew your commitment to Jesus Christ?
I do. And to God's grace, I will call him as my Savior and Lord.
All right, and as you were instructed in the sermon, will you who witness these vows do all in your power to support these persons in their life in Christ?
We will.
I invite you to stand as you are able. Let us join with those who are committing themselves to Christ and renew our own baptismal covenant. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
Prayers.
Will you persevere in resisting evil? Almighty God, we thank you that by the death and resurrection of your Son, Jesus Christ, you have overcome sin and brought us to yourself, and that by the sealing of your Holy Spirit, you have bound us to your service. Renew in these your servants the covenant you made with them at their baptism. Send them forth in the power of that Spirit to perform the service you set before them. Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen. Amen.
The congregation may be seated.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Leo, with your Holy Spirit. Empower him for your service, and sustain him all the days of his life.
Amen.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Daniel, with your Holy Spirit. Empower him for your service, and sustain him all the days of his life.
Amen.
Amen. Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Jay with your Holy Spirit. Empower her for your service, and sustain her all the days of her life.
Amen.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Isaiah with your Holy Spirit. Empower him for your service, and sustain him all the days.
Amen.
Strengthen, O Lord, your servant Andrew, with your Holy Spirit.
You are here.
Empower her for your service and sustain her all the days of her life.
Amen.
Christian, we recognize you as a member of the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. And we welcome you into the fellowship of this church. Of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep.
Amen.
Enseña a otro, señal de la paz de Cristo.
la oficina de la obispa Lucinda Ashby. The text lesson goes El próximo domingo vamos a celebrar la fiesta de San Francisco de Asís y vamos a tener bendición de mascotas allá afuera en la esquina a las 3 de la tarde si quiere pasar con sus mascotas. In that case, offer to God a sacrifice of thanksgiving, come into his courts with praise.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
En verdad es digno, justo y saludable, darte gracias en todo tiempo y lugar, Padre omnipotente, creador de cielo y tierra. Porque por medio de agua y del Espíritu Santo nos ha hecho un pueblo nuevo en nuestro Señor Jesucristo, para manifestar tu gloria en todo el mundo. Por tanto, te alabamos, uniendo nuestras voces con los ángeles y arcángeles, y con todos los coros celestiales que, proclamando la gloria de tu nombre, por siempre cantan este himno.
Para que recibamos fielmente este santo sacrificio.
grandes en tu servicio en paz y unidad. Y en el día postrero llévanos por todos tus santos al gozo de tu reino eterno. Todo esto te pedimos por tu Hijo Jesucristo. Por él, con él y en él, en la unidad del Espíritu Santo, tuyo son el honor y la gloria, Padre omnipotente, ahora y por siempre.
Amén.
Now, as our Savior Christ has taught us, we are bold to say,
Our Father, with our joys, blessings, and
all of us, and all of us, and
all of us, and
all of us, and
all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us, and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all of us,
and all
of us,
and all of
us, and all of
us, and all
of us,
and all of us,
and all of
us,
and all of
us,
and all of
us,
and all of
us,
and all
of us,
and all of
us,
and
all of
us,
and all of
us, and all of
us,
and all of
us,
and all of
us,
and all of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us, and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of us,
and all
of
us, and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us, and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us, and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
all
of
us,
and
Everyone is invited to a reception and refreshments, which will be in the parking lot over on that side of the church. Todos están invitados a un convivio en el parque. Salgamos con gozo al mundo en el poder del Espíritu.
Demos gracias a Dios.